My name is Rahul, and I'm going to show you how to put a grip on a racket. First, we need to take a grip and take a racket. Then, we have to keep on rotating it on a racket, like this. We have to leave a space between the grip so that we will get a nice grip. Then we have to take out the plaster and put it on the grip so that the grip does not.